There's a lot of people who say, I discovered Skala, but no one discovered Otakar Skala. He discovered himself. Everybody says that it's his time now, but I don't think so. I think his time is still to come.
He sacrificed his life to art.
Going to the depths of one's mind, you start losing who you are, and it becomes the place that you can't get out of.
Just genius.
The darkness created genius.
He's the kind of an artist that you will never forget.